It's an event where product owners and developers like me come together to understand the features to be developed in the upcoming sprints. I am a developer, and before I develop something, I need to have some clarity on the feature. So if I don't have the clarity, I'll end up making wrong decisions, and I'll go back and forth to product owners and ask again and again. So before I start working on any feature, I need to have some clarity on the development activities. So that is why we need product backlog refinement. We generally develop wireframes on paper or whiteboard as the product owner explains features to us. While in the process of building wireframes, we get a lot of questions. And if we are building something brand new, then we do hackathons. We sit down and we build products, and this helps product owner to find out the problem what users are facing, and it also uncovers the technical challenges that the developer is going to face. I prefer hackathon better as it's a collaborative work between the team and the PO, and it sets the tone for the upcoming sprints.